Hi guys, I will show you how to install the new God of War on your PC. Double click on Setup, choose the install folder, click Next, check Create a desktop shortcut, click Next, Install, and wait it to be installed. If you could not unwrap the archive, download WinRAR 7-zip and use it to unzip the archive. So now uncheck Launch God of War and click on Finish. A shortcut will appear on your desktop, double click on it and the game will start. Okay, this is intro. That's the menu. I'll press Enter. And here I will choose give me a balanced experience. You can choose anything you want. I prefer this. I like the story of the game and the graphic is fabulous. Here you need to press Alt button. You can customize your beans in the setting menu. So guys, this is the game. Enjoy it and have a nice day.